Hello, can you represent yourself, please?
My name is Connie Crocker, and the mother of Silas Michael.
Wonderful. And can you please tell us a few words about your son, like a mother? How you feel his training, and how you think it's important in his life?
I fully support my son with the Muay Thai, all the way. We started the Muay Thai when he was 6 years old. This started through bullying at school. Friends were getting bullied, he was getting bullied, and he was coming home crying every day and asked me to start a martial art. So we were happy to be we didn't actually know which martial art to start in, actually. So we were driving in the car, we saw the sign outside, and I said, "Savas, shall we go in and have a look?" Mr. Master Iriagos Gustav, he had a 20-minute interview with Savas with a very short training, and had asked me if he had previous training in any martial art, and I said, "No." The success started 2 months after the trainings. He was coming twice a week for training. And 2 months later, he had his first fight, knockout first round. The success has been progressing ever since then. Savas was coming twice a week in the toddler class. Trainings have increased to 7 days a week. 5 to 6 hours a day. I also support my son. We're very careful with his food intake, his calories intake, his training. His mentality always has to be positive. And I fully support the sport, and I would recommend this sport, this martial arts, to anyone, because it's so.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Active Cyprus. Чистый воздух, яркое солнце, натуральное питание.